Vandaag is het een motordag. Ik zal het even laten zien wat Roy aan het doen is. En ik ben de assistent. Ik moet het in het Engels.
I drain already the coolant. Like this one loose. And this one.
It's a little bit dark.
Yeah. It's the heat exchanger. The normal water here is pumped in here from the water below, the salt water, and then we'll go to the siphon, siphon, yeah. And then back into the engine. So the water flows into it and the coolant flows around it. So I'm gonna clean this one and the other side. It's elbow, and I hope it's okay. But most of the time, after 15 years, the elbow will be a goner.
Yeah.
So from the air, if this thing, that's it. Just in water to do the dishes. This is the heat exchanger. Be careful, because this is 2000 euros.
So
don't drop it.
Don't sit on it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, so this is gone. On the other side, there's an elbow. And the elbow comes together with water and the airflow.
The new one is here.
This is the new one. So it's attached to the, like this, on the other side. So water comes in, and here the exhaust fume, is it?
Yeah.
Smoke, you know. So I'm gonna take it off and see, very curious how it looks like.
Yeah.
It's almost off. It's four bolts, and one is a little bit difficult, but more difficult is to take off the hose, because it's very hot, of course, and it's stuck there for 15 years on this boat.
Okay.
You got it out. This is new one.
The new one.
And this is the old one.
Black.
Yeah. And this one too.
Yeah.
It's yeah. But this is not good.
No.
It's too much.
Too much. Yeah.
So we're gonna clean this. And one tip, if you want to get off the hose here, this one. Put a little bit of dishwater wash soap into the hose around, wait a little bit, and then you can take the hose off. Gasket goes on the four bolts, and then this clean one. I hope it fits.
Yeah.
Because if it don't,
we have a problem, Houston.
You have to go back to England.
Yeah.
Hey, place the elbow. Now the 2000 euro heat extortion thing. Must fit. Yeah. Like this.
Okay.
Look how shiny.
Oh, wow. Like a mirror.
the impeller.
Yeah. And it looks like we're missing one.
Yeah.
You see? Now, it's the old one. And it's fully intact.
Yeah.
So 220 hours.
It's dark. Yeah.
It turns right. If it's right. So, and then this gasket, some lubrication. Heb jij nog hoeveel alles? Heb je nog hoeveel?
Nee, het was heel weinig.
Dus dit is te veel. Dat is voor de air.
Ja.
Dan some new coolant.
Coolant.
En dan tomorrow, because now it's getting late. I will maintenance the engine. It's new oil filter, new diesel filter, and new V-belt.
Yep.
Is running.
Heel graag. We zijn nu de olie aan het uithalen. Kijk, daar komt hij aan. Hier gaat hij.
Problem with the engine. The hose over here. I don't know if you can see it, this one. It's on the engine and it should provide diesel, but nothing is coming out. So somewhere in the system, in the diesel system, there's something in it. And I changed the filters and I saw this coming out. Ew.
Snotty black brown stuff.
So I think it's stuck somewhere. I took out the main switch with the hose.
Here was the main shift. It's gone.
And the hose attached to the main switch is going to the pre-filter. And that's where the stuff is coming out. So now there's a mechanic here, because I can get it out of the main switch. It's out of my league. And he's already here. He's checking the main switch. And he said, I'll be back in 10 minutes. It's now 3/4. 45 minutes. That doesn't matter. But it's more work than he thinks also. So if the hoses are empty, and we fill it up with diesel, I'm for sure the diesel, the engine runs immediately. But we have some stuff in our fuel tank. That could be a problem. Because yeah, it's on the bottom. And if you sail straight, there's nothing gonna happen. But if the boat like this, it shakes and stirs. And then the mushrooms go everywhere. And then it's stuck again.
We hope it's not, but...
And we fill up the diesel entirely, so we can't look inside because all the diesel is coming out.
Yeah.
So, a little bit problems in paradise.
We're
it's beautiful weather outside.
Yeah.
You see I'm in a t-shirt. But we can't sit outside with drinking wine and look to the beautiful trees over here.
Yeah.
We are working.
Yeah, again.
But I think we're gonna solve, that's from the mechanic, we're gonna solve the problem today.
Yeah.
Okay, I mounted the step, and what I have done, and also the mechanic, I changed the filters, and we changed the the coolant and we cleaned the heat exchanger, we changed the impeller, we cleaned up the filter for the water intake, and the mechanic has cleaned, I don't know if you can see that, the main switch.
Yeah, it's already
in place. And there was a lot of dirt in that thing. So we're gonna start the motor, the engine, and we will see if it's running smoothly.
Yeah.
I have confidence. Okay, here we go.
Water is coming out.
Everything dry.